Tony.
Here you are.
Filled by the
weeds, home.
Like everyone else.
You sure you two never?
No. We do not always get along.
Our every moment thought I was dead.
I started a place. Cause now that
the
corner like you were the words that I needed to say.
So am I.
When you heard on
the I'm sorry if I hurt you in all of this.
Like troubled water.
We need some time.
All these years you've had one goal, to reunite with your family.
So Tom can heal, but this
as in you and me?
It's not what I meant.
So
well, what did you mean then? When I dropped you off at the airport, I told you you were not alone.
Was there something I could have
hardest
said
180
of
my life.
Content,
but are you happy?
Are you?
We must have different interpretations.
That you have always had my back.
If he knows how bad it is, he'd come.
Then why?
Couldn't
live without you.
I can't.
He's
my partner.
I loved her, Tim.
Before you go, was never the right
time. So how long have you been together?
She'd heard from you.
He tracked me down in Cairo.
Little by little by
he found me.
Sure there was nothing at all.
Oh no, we're not a couple.
Moment,
you cannot expect a person to keep things bottled up inside forever.
I
can
change
with you. Found my favorite picture.
Like troubled water,
Tony, you are so good.
And then I'm gonna take her to Paris.
I texted Tony.
Ziva loves Paris.
Loved. Still no response.
Were you and Ziva an item the whole time?
We had a connection.
Was there something
you and
I could've said to make your heart
we have a lot in common.
Better. If only I'd have known you were the storm to weather.
She was my family.
Before you go.
Rule number 12.
This is the only path that leads me back to Tony.
Rule number 12 says you should never date a co-worker.
Cherish each other. That's all I'm saying.
Go to Paris.
Tony's gonna come looking for me. Of that I'm certain.
Your family?
Wait long enough.
It was no secret he was writing about us.
Oh, come on, it's not about us.
You should not have come. I will be.
You'll find somebody.
Free.